I'd like the people that are picking up the case of beer to know that there was a group of men who started this company that it was just a small dream to open the company to have a job. And now I believe that Great Western can compete against any beer that's out there. And I'm very proud of the fact that my dad was one of the founders.
When I hear the term Original 16, I think of us, the 16 of us that first sat down in the end, in those cold December days of 89, putting pen to paper, this is the money we're putting up.
Original 16. Who were these guys? What do you want them to know?
Just ordinary working Joes. Just ordinary beer drinking working stiffs that had the opportunity, that gambled.
We're still sitting here. And that was the goal when we started out.
I hope they hear about it and learn about it and appreciate it for what it was. I mean, it was a major risk taken by guys who'd never been in business before.
I hope that many people take the time to find out about it and enjoy the product.
Is it beer time?